Yeah.
That looks like. So I wrote a song as a letter to myself, to my 13-year-old self. And I was a fat kid growing up, and I felt really ostracized and really misunderstood. And it became the anchor for a chapter of the book called Beautiful Girl. And it has been a really healing and cathartic experience to write letters to myself over the span of my life, and I highly encourage it, you know, as if any of you were needing healing, sometimes listening to your own kind of internal big sister is a really nice way to get there. And this is called Beautiful Girl.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful girl. Yes, you're beautiful.